Cha-cha-da-da-da-da-da, he's a bugler in the army now. He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone from the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He made a most bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and dropped it a bed. Now the company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a tootly, a toot. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. Oh yeah! He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night. Wakes them up the same way in the early ride. They clap their hands.